Champions League favourites Barcelona are hoping to draw Liverpool or Roma. According to reports in Catalonia, Ernesto Valverde's men comfortably dispatched Chelsea in their last 16 meeting, winning the tie 4-1 on aggregate. And, with Lionel Messi firing, they go into the pot for the quarterfinals as the team to avoid. Sport claim the majority of the players don't want to face either of their La Liga rivals, Real Madrid or Manchester United's conquerors Sevilla, still in the competition. The report adds that Roma would be the team they'd most welcome, but they would also be happy if Liverpool were their opponents for the last eight. Last season, despite coming back in epic fashion to eliminate Paris Saint-Germain in the last 16, they were well beaten by Juventus at this stage. And they would rather avoid facing the Serie A leaders this time around. Similarly, Barcelona players don't want to draw Manchester City and Bayern Munich, who are both on the verge of sealing their respective league titles. The players feel a double headers against their domestic rivals would be much more energy sapping at a crucial point in the season. Barcelona players see Roma as the weakest possible opponent.